I was just out in Central Oregon over the weekend in deep, deep, deep snow, sometimes as much as 4 feet. And MaxTrax saved us every single time without having to, before we pulled out the recovery straps and before we started unspooling the winches, we hit MaxTrax every time. And man, you know, I wouldn't leave home without them, right? I mean, you've got a set, don't you?
Yeah. And actually, to your point, probably one of the most memorable times I ever used one wasn't on the backcountry on a trail. It was at a friend's house, summertime, had a thunderstorm, we were having a cookout, and a guy in a 4Runner was like, oh, I'll just park here on the bank, leave more room, you know, for the cars in the driveway. But when he goes to leave, a little tall grass, you know, a little wet, slippery, and they were like, oh gosh, we need to get a winch or something. I was like, no, 5 seconds, you know, grabbed him off my truck, threw two underneath the front, and he was good to go. He just needed that little extra traction. So yeah, 100% agree. To your point there in the review, keep those things accessible, because if they're buried somewhere, or you know, your truck's already in like knee-deep mud, you don't want to have to spend 10 minutes digging them out. So yeah, keep those on your roof or mounted on the side of your camper or wherever, so you can grab them when you need them.